program. Processing human transmission. Accessing sector 5. Sector lock. Activate communication module. Uncompressing TLC data. Downloading Lisa, alias Lifetime, personality, crazy. Downloading Rosalia, alias Chilli, personality, sexy. Downloading Tion, alias T-Boz, personality, cool. Downloading message file, message playback. It's been 4 long years since our last photographic transmission. And you, the fans, have not forgotten TLC. And TLC has not forgotten you. Energy overload. TTTLC malfunction. Energy overload. Malfunction. Energy overload. Losing power. Function. Malfunction. Losing power.
Welcome. We've dedicated our entire album cover to any person who has ever sent us fan mail. This is a journey into life, love, and the future of music. TLC would like to thank you for your support. And just like you, they get lonely too.
Waiting to get rich from a nigga back uptown. So long. a little hazy. I can't tell who I should trust or just who I let trust me. Yeah. People try to say I act a little funny. Yeah, she should figure a speech to me. They tell me I've changed because I got money.
Hello.
But if you were there before,
I know y'all know this one. Sing along.
Be true, cause otherwise this beat ain't got no time for you. Baby, baby, baby,
wave your hands from side to side, come on.
I got so much love in me. Oh, baby, 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 cause if you're gonna get me up, you got to love me deep. And that's you, but still I choose you to be with me. And we're falling, so you better break it up. Oh, baby, baby,
put those hands in the air, come on.
I got so
come
much
on,
love in me.
Gotta be true, you gotta be true.
Oh, baby, 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 baby. I got so much love in me.
I gotta be known that that's
oh,
okay.
Baby, 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 baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby.
Activate sector lock. Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Security access broken. Lock all chambers.
Danger. Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All TLC dancers protect the fan mail from the intruder. Danger. Danger.
Through the darkness. Through the night. Through the darkness. I come alive. I am the villain. Villain. No one can stop me. Through the darkness, I come alive. I am evil. I come to haunt you. No one can stop me. I come alive. I come alive. I am the villain. What do we have? Fanmail belongs to me. To me. And no one can stop me.
Yes, it's me again, and I'm back. Ooh, oh yeah, 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 oh yeah.
But what? in a creeping cradle. You heard me?
Yeah.
Woo! Now, tell me who in this house knows about the quake?
We do.
I mean, really? Then clap to this.
Come on,
tell me who in the house knows about the quake?
Woo! Just clap to this. Come on!
Come on now!
Go Lisa!
Lisa, we can hit it!
Go Lisa!
Go Lisa! Go Lisa! Go Lisa. Break it out with the bird now! Y'all ain't ready!
Y'all ain't ready!
Woo! Y'all ready? Break it down. You ready? Hopefully you all remember this song. So if you do, please sing along with us.
Is
we all have solos in the show. So it's kind of cool.
Crazy, sexy, cool.
So, you know, Lisa Left Eye comes out and she does a crazy section.
So we all have at least like 5 to 10 minutes to strut our stuff.
I come out with sexy and T-Boz, you know, comes out and she does something.
You know, I go last, so I get more time than everybody. But I need it because I'm the oldest.
I mean, it just keeps going. It's, oh, it's so much energy up there.
But we all equal one woman.
Introducing crazy, sexy, cool.
Here we go. Have no fear. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Crazy. When I say, what's my name? Y'all say crazy. What's my name?
Crazy.
My claim to fame is
crazy.
Left Eye, better known as
crazy.
'Cause when I'm on the throne, I'm
crazy.
But tell me how you feel.
Crazy.
Wish keeping it real with
crazy.
What's the name of this song?
Crazy.
It goes on and on like
crazy.
Check it as I hit you with this first line. Hit you with this first rhyme. Left E, Y, E, psycho in the mind. Gemini is my zodiac sign. Feel the beat incline, feel the track for one. When you see me, throw up the L three times. Y'all got that? The L three times. Come on, throw up the L three times. Let me know that you know your signs. In numerology, the number is 9. These bombshells come from the divine. Now feel the energy, 'cause now is the time for the crazy left eye to shine. Sometimes I just feel like a flower in the jungle. It just kind of makes me wonder how I keep from going under. But then as I think, a light seems to pop into my head. Anybody got a light? Anybody got a house? Just kidding. Alrighty then, what we have here is a string. This string has been treated with nitroglycerin. Do you guys have my light? All right, are you ready? Are you ready? All right then. What's my name? My claim to fame is Left Eye, better known as. 'Cause when I'm on the throne, now tell me how you feel. Where's you keeping it real with? What's the name of this song? It goes on and on like. Coming back with verse 2 is the angelic being. Some call me Left Eye, others call me crazy. Sexy, cool, but no fool. 25 million told, and that's the truth. I thank you. You, you, and you. Just keep buying, baby. I keep rhyming, baby. And TLC will keep climbing. TLC will check it. A visionary MC in my own little world. Arsonist messing me. I burn up your girl. Then take back. Give me that on the left hand side. If you're feeling crazy, let's ride. But sometimes I just get this wild hair on my ass. Squidge it, hand me my balls. Not those stinking balls, my juggling balls. Thank you. The crossroads of yesterday, when he blazed a new way for you and I and the things we have to say. So, for advances, preview, I'll showcase a few events with mania that makes no sense. See, I'm a diamond in the rough, beautiful but tough, quick to call your bluff. You think you had enough? Open up your mind, live what others have dared. Let your light shine with a little savoir faire. My album's going diamond, check the jewelers nearest you. I'ma keep rhyming for my fans and my crew. But sometimes I feel a little ebony and then ivory. So I must expose the Beethoven inside of me. Move it, buddy.
Something that we contribute to the group, a little bit of magic.
Give it up for Left Eye.
Well, see, the way that I came up with the title for the CD, Fanmail, is that TLC, we have just been so rude to our fans in the sense that they've never gotten a response from us. So we've had Fanmail Club after Fanmail Club set up, and that we've never had the proper management. And when the third album rolled around, I decided, wow, wouldn't it be neat to dedicate this album to the fans, include as many names as we can, because we have the mail sitting around. So, you know, we compiled a lot of names, put them inside of the CD jacket, and, you know, that was our gift back to the fans, thanking them for their support and just letting them know that we did not forget about them. I mean, I've always wanted to be an entertainer.
Left Eye, you know, what's my name? Crazy!
Tiana and Chilli give me an adrenaline rush. I look over, I see them, and, you know. I have to say, my favorite part about being on tour is bringing smiles to my fans' faces. That's got to be it.
Girl, this guy can't get no love from me.
TLC, a girl named Crystal, held auditions for a group that she wanted to start, a local group. And when me and Tion were selected, she was the T, I was the L, and Crystal was the C.
So Crystal didn't work out.
And we found another member named Rosanda.
We clicked just that fast.
And we nicknamed her Chilli. She adopted the C. There you have it.
Are you ready to get sick? Give it up for Chilli! Chilli! Chilli!
If you need a little tender, want a little something sweet, you just come to me. If you're hungry for some love at night, I'll fix you up just right. There's a tender place just down the way where you can stay. And I'm saying, come on down, where the water tastes sweet. Dive into my ocean. Come on down. Oh yeah, yeah. It's gonna feel alright.
It's okay.
Open all night. Come on down, baby. Ooh, I can take you to where the love flows like wine. I can show you my deepest secrets inside. Just come to me. If you're hungry for some love at night, I'll fix you up just right. There's a tender place just down the way where you can stand. I'm saying, come on down, come on down. Oh, bring your love to me. Come on down.
Yeah.
You know, it's funny because every day of my life, I would get up and sing and dance in front of the mirror. Even when I first got in TLC, I would still, you know, put on En Vogue, it was my favorite group, and, you know, sing and dance and just perform. And then I became a mother. And so, you know, I don't get a chance to, you know, do it as much, but it's very natural for me to be up on the stage. As a matter of fact, that's my favorite part. Like, that's the most rewarding part to me. I did a movie with Chevy Chase and Gene Smart. It's called Snow Day. It's a Nickelodeon film, and it'll be out in February. And I really, really, really like doing that. It felt very natural for me. So I do want to kind of get into that. They say that we are the biggest selling female group, you know, TLC, you know, very universal group. There are no color lines with us, you know what I mean, in our music either. And you've never seen us on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine, Essence, you know. And I'm like, man, you know, do they like us? They don't like us? I mean, what's the deal? But, you know, unfortunately, it's a lot of political craziness that, you know, goes on in this business. But we have a lot of fun up there, you know, a lot of fun, because the one great thing about TLC is that we have chemistry. And chemistry is something that you just cannot explain. You know, our image is as big as our sound. You know, and it makes us feel good. It makes us feel like, okay, yeah, we're doing the right thing and we need to continue to do this. If I have to step outside of the group myself and just look, you know, just the originality in the group to me is what's so great, and just how each girl is different, totally different. You know, we do not look alike, we don't sound alike, we don't dance alike. You know, we have a lot of energy with silly, fun, just crazy, over the top girls.
Are you ready to get cool? What's the definition of cool? C-O-O-L. It's when you lay back. Lay back. Sit on the top. Well, the real definition of cool.
Y'all want to know what T-Boz came to do? First things first. It's been a lot of superstars on the stage here tonight. But right now, this is my house. So, when I say whose house, y'all say T-Boz house. Now we can get this mother cracking.
Oh. T-Boz.
I don't know what I've been told.
I don't know what I've been told.
Music makes me lose control.
Music makes me lose control.
Sound off.
Sound off.
One, two.
One, two.
Break it on down.
Break it on down.
One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four.
T-Boz is my name.
ATL!
I'm happy, so happy to be home. Hey, thank you. Where are my girls at? Woo! What about my handsome fellas? All right. Thank you, sweetie. Well, I want to ask the guys a question. If I was looking for a boyfriend, y'all let me finish. If I was looking for a boyfriend, do you think I could find one out here tonight? Well, if that's true, I want to know what you'd do if I was your your girlfriend. Ladies, a question. It is really a shame I get a lot of screams on this one. Now, ladies, have you ever caught your man cheating on you? Lie to y'all the time, page him, he don't call you back, don't know where he's at. Yet, no. So, fellas, I asked you earlier if I could be your girlfriend. So, what I really want to know is if I was your girlfriend, would you?
You make things even worse.
The coolest one. Like that, cool.
Yeah. I probably always knew how to dance.
So it's just really funny that I learned in this skating ring. And actually Divine, they created this whole style that generation to generation in Atlanta are doing now. It kept me away from all the bad things. Like, I wasn't thinking about boys and getting pregnant. I came home every day after school and just, like, I'm gonna get, it's this thing called skipping, and you go like that, bam! You know, you can't do an interview without pumping yourself up. Now, I have written a book of inspirational poems. I have essays about my grandmother's death, sickle cell, high school. I tell about my personal life and things that hopefully will help someone else. It's a good feeling because I just started 2 years ago, and to be at this point and have a number one song for the first poem I've ever written and the first song, you know, that I wrote that went big. So that's a major accomplishment. So I'm just happy. I'm happy.
See, I just got engaged, so for all you people need to know what I'm doing, you know, I'm taking a picture with my ring.
Hoo, child. I was upset one day in the hotel room. You know, boyfriend don't be acting right. The guy I was with at the time, I was just upset. I just got out the hospital. And in the hospital, when I'm in there for sickle cell, they give you a lot of drugs. And when you get out of the hospital, you have to go through this process, of withdrawal to get off of them. So you kind of feel like you're not in control. Your nervous system is acting up on you. You're all like this and shaking, hot flashes and cold flashes. So I just felt icky. And he didn't get it. So he just went on out with his friends. And I couldn't really explain what I was feeling. I don't think he would have cared. So I thought, why not write this poem? Because somebody always makes us feel like we're not good enough. Even if you're a man or a woman, little boy, child, it doesn't matter. So I wrote Unpretty. That was my first poem I ever wrote. And that's how it came about.
Now this next song we're about to sing is very, 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 very special to me. It actually started off as a poem. I have a book out titled Thoughts, and these words came from my heart. And hopefully you've seen the video. It's called Unpretty. So we're gonna bring out Left Eye and Chilli, TLC, and some of these lovely young ladies to come on stage and sing Unpretty with us. You wanna come
Hi.
Up here?
Where are the little kids?
Warning.
Can
enter security access.
Hey.
Positions access.
Hey.
Activate.
I wish I could tie you up in my shoes, make you feel unpretty too. I was told I was beautiful, but what does that mean to you? Look into the mirror, he's inside you, the one with the long hair. Same on me again today.
My outsides look cool, my insides are blue. Every time I think I'm through, because of you. I tried different ways, but it's all the same. At the end of the day, I have myself to blame. I'm just tripping.
You can buy your hair if it won't grow. You can put your nose if it says so. You can buy all the makeup the man can make. But if you, you can't look inside you, find out who am I to be in a position to make me feel so damn unpretty.
You singing, girl?
Come on, y'all.
I make you feel unpretty.
Dance with y'all.
Never insecure until I met you. Now I'm insecure. I used to be so cute to me. Just a little bit skinny. Why do I live through all these things? To keep you happy. Baby, get rid of you and then I'll get back to me.
My inside's the blue. My inside's the blue. Every time I think I'm through, it's because of you. I tried different ways, but it's all the same. At the end of the day, I have myself to blame. Can't believe I'm tripping.
You can buy your hair if it won't grow.
You can buy all the makeup the man can make. But if you can't look inside, position to make me feel so damn unpretty. My lips won't grow. But your nose if it says so. You can buy all the makeup the man can make. But if you can't look inside you, be in a position to make me feel so damn unpretty. Make you feel unpretty. Make you feel unpretty.
Isn't she so cute? Alright now, you gonna sing? You gonna sing with us? Sing it on here with me.
Ooh. I'm in your arms and Please, oh, love, your charms are for me.
Ow!
Shaker!
I need a pro type. Make some bigger. Place with the platinum, not the silver. Jigger, extra singer. Take it up with her. Know how to make her hands stick a glove for. So don't get me wrong, cause I'm not a hoe. I know what I got, you can hear me though. It's only real, what? You don't know. So what you gon' do, what you gon' do?
Baby, you must be crazy. What you gonna do with a chick like me? Good at being bad, and the best you know that I mean, I'm all the worst sexy. Now you must be crazy. What you gonna do with a chick like me? Why am I so tired? Make it come online, and you can't handle me.
Sorry I turned you out. Guess I didn't know that a man could be so soft. Well, I guess I have to give you back the flowers, the candy, the diamonds.
Oh, no, 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 we gotta keep the diamonds.
Keep my diamonds, girl.
Hope that you don't mind. I'm not the mushy kind.
She never will.
Check it.
I need a pump type. Make seven. Lace with the platinum, not the silver. Jigger, X-Fill, zigger.
Take it.
A river. Know how to make the hands stick.
What?
But don't get me wrong, cause I'm not a hoe. And I know what I got, you can hear me though. It's only real, what?
You don't know.
So what you gon' do? What you gon' do?
You must be crazy. What you gonna do with a chick like me?
Yeah.
I'm so good at being bad. I'm the best you know that I am. I'm in a mother world sexy. You must be
crazy.
What you gonna do with a chick like me? Girl, I'm so tired. Baby, come on, and you can't handle me. I'm alone, I touch myself. And I always dream about someone else. Who wants so much more than la 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 la. A good man is so.
Well, actually, a hard man is so good to find. Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Check it. I understand you want to tour what's inside. Read my safety guide before I take you on this ride. Straight into the center. You enter my dimension. The question is protection. Selected in my session. I'm on a quest. I will not wrestle. I break it. But if it's naked, I'll take it with the batteries and fake it. Cause I gotta get mine, and you gotta get yours. But never ending it by sending it through shady doors. You must be crazy to think that you can hang with me. I tried to escape the imprisonment of those departed. The epitome of your every dream and seamanship be for intangible fantasies. You know what I mean? Yeah, I love to love you, baby. What? Love to love you, baby. Love to love you, baby. What? Love to love you, baby. Yeah.
Watch out there now.
Wait,
you can't handle it. So what you gon' do? What you gon' do with a chick like me? Huh? A chick like me. What? A chick like me. A chick like me.
The name of this song is called My Life. And this song is about my life. Now if y'all don't have the TLC Fanmail album, then you need to go and pick it up. Yeah.
And I believe they're gonna find nobody else for me.
You've been telling me what to do since I was old enough to walk, old enough to talk. Never let me speak a move to my own thing.
Everybody and their mama try to do it.
My life.
I done that, do that. So there ain't nothing like you can
what?
Tell me.
It's my life.
On a good night,
check.
Feel like
me and the girls at the club will tear
up. It's my life. It's my life. And I believe it don't affect nobody else but me.
Baby, I'm so tired of folks who wanna come.
of my mentality. Otherwise, don't even bother. You see, my father was a wise old man, always creating a plan for me to come to this land. He said, I am what I am, so be the best that I can. And if them others don't like it, then why should I give a damn? Huh? Maybe so, cause when his life wasn't right, my mother picked up them pieces, continued on with the fight. So now it's plain to me, this it ain't no game to me. See, mom and dad corrected math, 1 and 1 equal 3, 4 and 5. I got my sister and brothers staying alive till we die. And don't you ever be worried, cause I'm down for the ride. New cliffs and valleys, new crescent hills. Double down, I said a new rubber jacket chills. Ever wonder what put the thunder deeply in my eyes? Take a look in your bright sunshine. My life, my life, my life. Yeah. What? Come on, it's my life. So there ain't nothing that you can tell me. Yeah. Me and the girls hit the club and tear it up. It's my life, and I believe it don't affect nobody else but me, 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 me. What? Yeah. It's my life. It's my life. Me and the girls hit the club and tear it up. It's my life. My life, and I believe it don't affect nobody else but me, 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 me.
Sometimes I need you to turn me up, 'cause that's what I'm
rhymes will dig into my mind and get crazy. See, out of line, I do my best to never disrespect my girls and TLC. All my fans will let me speak my love and peace. All about in this world full of doubt, is you down for the count? Do your hopes still amount to the price that we pay to remain up in this crucial game? Call it a test, a game of chess. Let's play. Me and you, 101, bringing the ice to the water runs down my face like a chase. Now do you hear the guns? Here I come, won't quit till the job is done. High storms will inform you that I just begun ripping the spot till it's hot. Want what I got? See me down to the dot, dot com, and keep it coming with your best shot. If you're short, I can't rely, but that's not.
Thank you. All right, y'all. Y'all ready for some fan mail? I said, are y'all ready for some fan mail? That's right. I'm ready, too. I'm ready to give y'all some fan mail. You know anything about this fan mail? What's she doing?
What are you doing?
What you looking for, Lisa?
Huh?
What you looking for?
What you doing on the ground?
Did y'all move the bag of fan mail?
We didn't see no bag.
It was right there.
I never saw a bag. I was in the back.
I said it right here. You didn't move it? Maybe somebody in the band moved it.
I don't know. Did y'all see a bag of fan mail? Y'all know what she's talking about?
Y'all do?
Everybody in here saw me put it right there.
Y'all saw somebody come up here and steal the fan mail? Oh, man.
Well,
come on now.
Maybe we can ask the band because we can't understand everybody.
Well?
Well?
The villain took it.
The villain.
Yeah, the dude in black comes down off stage. The villain.
The villain.
The fan mail bandit.
You playing? Did a villain come up here?
Oh, man.
You mean to tell me we came all the way here to pass out some fan mail and the evil villain took it? And I asked y'all to watch it?
That's messed up. Well, you know what? Let's ask Vicky.
Vicky, what are we going to do?
Vicky, please.
Be advised that the material meaning of your letters is not the strength of the bond between you and TLC. Your truth, love, and commitment is what provides the revealing qualities hidden deep within anything to which you devote your attention. So let them ring clear and true, and know that TLC loves you.
That's true. TLC does love you.
We love you. Yes, we do. So,
go on with the show.
Let's just keep on going.
All right.
All right, y'all.
Go on with the show. Y'all know this song? Put your hands together, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Precious has a natural
natural exception for temptation that he just can't see. She gives him love that his body can't handle, but all he can say is, baby, is good to me. One day he goes and takes a glimpse in the mirror, and he doesn't recognize his own face. His health is failing and he doesn't know why.
We let us took him to his final resting place.
And he may
go chasing waterfalls. We stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to.
That you used to.
I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing your way.
But no way.
You're moving too fast. Chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all.
But I think you're moving too fast. Oh, come on. I seen a rainbow yesterday, but too many storms have come and gone, leaving a trace of not one God given ray. Is it because my life is 10 shades of gray? I pray all 10 fade away, sells and praise him for the sunny days. But like his promise is true, only my faith can undo the many chances I blew to bring my life to a new clear blue and unconditional sky that dried the tears from my eyes, no more lonely cries. My only bleeding hope is for the folk who can't cope with such an enduring pain that it keeps them in the pouring rain. Who's to blame for doing Cain into your own fate? What a shame you're shooting aim for someone else. You claim the insane and aim to stay in time. I say the system got you victim to your own mind. Dreams are hopeless aspirations in hopes of coming true. Believe in yourself, the rest is up to me and you. Come on, y'all, put your hands in the air and sing.
Come on.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Don't go
to the rivers and the lakes that you used to.
Hey,
I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing
your way.
TLC, 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 TLC. type. When they say what the time is, you say
we got this
what
all now.
Ain't.
Turn it up! Turn it up! Jake,
Come on, yeah.
I stick a week at Waffle House at the 112 when I go out.
Yeah.
Where do you hang or do you sleep?
Huh?
I wear jeans, platinum rings, I stem a day.
My cat, no,
my right.
What?
I sport a brim, and with my girls, go to the mall,
what?
Around the world, and keep it changed, the finest things, but still remain so
don't even look from a you don't know enough about this world.
You'll
never get it on with me. Don't even look from across the floor. You don't have game enough anymore. Come up on a girl like me. That's not a possibility.
As a girl, I'm a big Ross fan. I like old model cars and big sedan. Judo, funny name, clothes and rolls. I sit on the porch, sip some and pose. I like the nine, why you up and out of those? I do sweet, why you prefer the low? Tonight, I'm a true, cause you already chose. It's grown for business and I run the flow.
You ain't yellow
enough for me, come on.
You ain't hot
enough for me, come on.
You ain't fine
enough for me, come on.
You too tight
with your money.
You ain't ghetto
enough for me, come on.
You ain't fly
enough for me, come on.
You, Hold up. Sugar
what?
Baby, it's real ghetto like hot fries. Uncle Melvin, that is simply 2020. Bloodshot eyes got thrown into gold. Went from two rolls to thrown into low. But you're left to buy a roll, nobody knows. Stay in my face, keep my diamonds out of your face. You wanna be with the way I gotta play up my face. So, but I got to come, but wonder where you from. If you want some more, then you gotta buy you some.
Hey.
What?
Custom navigate to the club with some of the hardest beats. Where today, you sleeping with all the shit I've been through. Cause I keep doing all the things that I got to do. I'm ghetto, I put your ass to work.
I'm ghetto,
yeah, fucking every head till it hurts.
I'm with the same side, the roll up with your girl.
Come on,
you too tight.
Push up for me.
Push up for me.
A scrub is a guy that thinks he's gorgeous. Also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So, no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want none of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
He's checking me, but his game is kinda weak. And I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like fast and he's looking like cash. Can't get with a deadbeat ass. So,
no, I don't want your number. I don't wanna give you my and no. I don't wanna meet you nowhere. Don't want none of your time. Oh no no no. Come on y'all. Hanging out the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me.
Walking, oh yes, son, come talk to you. If you live at home with your mama, oh yes, son, come talk to you. If you have a shorty that you don't show up, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you. Wanna get with me with no money? Oh no, I don't want no walls.
No, scrub.
Never rising. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the G's to bounce. So let me give you something to think about. Inundate your mind with intentions to turn you out. If you get the ball, it's on the picture in front of me. Do it clear as DVD on digital TV screens. Satisfy my appetite for something spectacular. Check your vernacular, and then I get back to you with diamond-like precision. Insatiable is what I envision. Can't detect acquisition from your friend's expedition. Mr. Big Billy, if you really wanna know. Could I? Not really, T-Boz, and all my senoritas. Stepping on your felines, but you don't hear me though.
You missed me.
No, let's dance.
T-shirts instead of the t-shirts, y'all! We got some t-shirts! Okay.
Got any more?
Got some more?
Yeah.
Oh, one.
Oh, he was kind of cheap.
Don't get hurt.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
I will get
That's
you.
That's it, y'all. That's it. Well, you know what? Thank you all for coming out tonight. I know the weather's bad. We really, really, really appreciate that. We love you, ATL.
That's right.
Thank you so much. Hey, yo, give a big round of applause for the TLC band.
Give it up for the band,
y'all. Give it up for the band. Give it up for the TLC. Give it up for the dancers. Give it up for. Last but not least, give it up for yourselves. Hey yo, hey yo. I am having an after party at the atrium on Memorial Drive. Nice. Check me out at my after party. Yeah, yeah. The atrium.
All right, all right. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and goodbye. I hope y'all enjoyed the TLC show. I sure did. Bye-bye.